And the winner for Best Screenplay is A Ribbon in the Wind by Lewis Dalton.
Well, I made it for my third year degree in film. It's inspired by the 2011 London riots. I made it about my friend Mo, who migrated from Iran. I'm not really sure how to summarize it.
Congratulations, Ben.